book that we read about chameleons, but I drew this picture so when you look at it, you'll always think of me.